ChatGPT login. How to update profile information. If you're wondering how to update profile information, you've come to the right place. Let's get started. First thing you want to do is go ahead and open any browser and go to ChatGPT login. So you can see it's the very first option, so go ahead and click on that. Now, when you are signing up for your ChatGPT account, you can continue with your email address, with your Google account, or with your Microsoft account. And I'm just going to go ahead and continue with my Google account. So you can select any of the account that you want to create your ChatGPT account in. And once you do that, it will ask you to fill in different profile information. Type in your first name, your last name, and then your birthday. So go ahead and do that. And once you've set your birthday, click OK at the bottom right corner right here. And go ahead and press continue. So you need to verify your phone number, so go ahead and type in your phone number. And once you've typed in your phone number, go ahead and press send code. So you'll receive a code on your phone. And go ahead and type in the code that you have just received. So that is how you can enter your first name, your last name, your birthday information in your profile information while creating your ChatGPT. And you cannot change your email address for this account as of now in ChatGPT or your phone number, but maybe this feature will be added in the future. But that is how you can enter your profile information in ChatGPT.